بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته The daily reminder continues the countdown to the holy month of Ramadan Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the holy Quran regarding this month شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان The month of Ramadan شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن in which the Holy Quran was revealed, Hudan linnas, a guide for all of mankind, وَبَيِّنَاتٍ مِّنَ الْهُدَىٰ, and clear signs of guidance in it, وَالْفُرْقَانِ, and the criterion between truth and falsehood. This month of Ramadan is no ordinary month. All the months belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, rightfully so. Every month is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's. However, there is a difference between the month of Ramadan and every single other month of the year. This month also belongs to Allah, just like all the other months. But indeed, the month of Ramadan is extremely, extremely special. I mean, just the fact that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, this is that month in which the Holy Quran was revealed. You know, things that we become familiar with in our lives, for instance, the road that you take when you travel all the time, the same road you keep taking over and over again, it's become normal. It's just, there's nothing special about it. Or when we hear something, the same thing over and over again, sadly, we hear the adhan. We used to hear the adhan inside of the masajid. We don't give it too much importance. We don't ponder and reflect over the words too much. This is because we're taking the same road over and over again. We're hearing the same words over and over again. The month of Ramadan is not that ordinary month. It's special. It's extremely special. It's not that road that you take all the time. It's not those words that you hear all the time. This is a very special month, the month of Ramadan. I mean, the fact that the Quran was revealed in this month, how special that place or that time during which the Holy Quran was revealed got to be really, really special. So the month of Ramadan is coming, and before it comes, I feel like this is something we should have been doing every single year. You know, taking a good 8 weeks, 9 weeks, preparing us in advance to welcome the month of Ramadan so we can make the best of it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us.